Just down the street from the Philadelphia Museum of Art stands Robert Indiana's most popular sculpture, entitled Love. In a time when the U.S. was consumed by conflict in Vietnam, Indiana was inspired by a banner which read, God is love. He reacted with a painting which instead read, Love is God. Shortly after, the sculpture was created and can be found at 15th and JFK Boulevard, right here in the city of brotherly love.